Conflict About the World by Handel. Welcome to the breaking news. Hello, I'm Handel. That are gonna show the breaking news of the conflict about the world. You will know conflict about the world soon, and let's see how to solve conflict and all about conflict. Soon after we go to the slide, let's head to the slide. Zoom in. Let's see. What does conflict looks like? Conflict looks like this. It's fighting, don't agreeing, and they're fighting. Whose country has conflict? People have conflict. Country have conflicts. What country has conflict? 2003, conflict Darfur, location Sudan, have conflict. 2003, location Iraq, Islamic State, have conflict. 2004, Kivu conflict. Location Democratic Republic of the Congo have conflict. 2009 conflict Boko Haram insurgency. Location Nigeria, Cameroon, Niger, Chad. They have conflict. All of the country. What is conflict? Conflict is when one people have one a your opinion, but one team or one people don't agree to his opinion and cause by doing fighting, and during that time they are angry and mad and scream. And they end up hurt, and they last decided and choose the one opinion that they last agree. How they solve conflict? We can solve conflict by doing saying good word, respect other opinion, or you can just use your opinion first and second, use your friend opinion, and no fighting, peace and love to each other of your friend and people, and just say sorry. Thank you for your attention. I hope you like my video. Thank you and bye bye. This is Handel Life News.